सब्सक्राइब करें इंडिया फोरम्स हिंदी को और घंटी के निशान को दबाएं ताज़ा खबरों के लिए। मिल इब्राहिम ने की हमसे खास बात अपने शो स्पेशल ओपीएस को लेकर, और यहाँ हमने जाना उनसे काफी कुछ, तो चलिए सुनते हैं क्या है उनका कहना। काफी टाइम बाद कम बैक हो रहा है।
Developed two plays in the time being, and watching a lot of films, learning parkour, doing martial arts, traveling as a model around the world. So yes.
अपने show और character के बारे में कुछ बताइए।
So it's a kind of is a journey of KK sir as a raw operator, and his it kind of entails the longest manhunt in history of India, which started by the attack in Parliament. There are five agents, and we are his boots on grounds. And I play the character of Abhinash, who's a sniper, and I'm one of his main go-to guys when it comes to getting things done. So he's more physically involved in doing getting things done than something else. So he's if you see snipers around the international series and international films, they have a lot of intrigue to them. They are very intriguing, they are very mysterious. So it's always nice to play a very mysterious character. So I get to do that and do a lot of martial arts and do a lot of action, which I love doing.
Kaisa raha Karan aur Sana ke saath kaam karna itne waqt ke baad?
Mere opposite Sayami hai, Sayami Kher. I didn't have too many scenes with the rest of the crew, but Sayami, me, Vipul and Mihir, Mihir Vij. उनके साथ मेरा ज़्यादा था, एंड इट वॉज़ ब्यूटिफुल। आई मीन एवरीबडी सो कोऑपरेटिव एंड वर्किंग अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ समबडी लाइक नीरज पांडे। इट्स बीन अ ड्रीम। आई मीन आई वॉज अ किड व्हेन आई वॉक्ड अप टू नीरज पांडे सर ऑफिस आफ्टर वॉचिंग वेनसडे एंड आस्क फॉर अ रोल, एंड ही सेड दैट यू टू यंग सो कम अराउंड लेटर। तो द काइंड ऑफ सीरियसनेस ही ब्रिंग्स टू सिनेमा, his demeanor as a person on sets, there was so much to learn from him as a professional and as a person, so which is very rare. Either aisa hota hai aap sets pe jaate ho, you're either satisfied with the director but you don't like him as a person, and vice versa, it's ulta hota hai. But here it's like first time that you walk into the set and wo pura trickle down karta unke wahan se niche tak, the entire vibe of the entire set, it was so amazing that I wish that I am a part of the team in every film. I would love to be there.
Why your comeback with this show?
See, देखिए क्या है, films काफी saturated हैं. If you see right now, there are only star sons who are working. A lot of my fans wanted to know that why I've been away, but they don't know the kind of PR there is behind star sons. जो बाहर से आते हैं, they hardly are able to survive in a place like Bombay. Okay, touchwood, I'm lucky enough that I am like one of the supermodels of India and I didn't have to worry about that, but it's very hard in Bombay to make ends meet, and then on top of that the pressure of all these things. And I came in the thickest of these star sons, there was Ranbir, Anveer, Varun Dhawan, Siddharth Malhotra, and all these, Neil, Nitin Mukesh, Imran Khan. It's so hard. I was in the middle of them trying to fight for the A-League when I was launched. So it does, with not kind of right support, this is what happens.
Web series is also thoda bold. Without any filter, aap kitna comfortable ho usme?
So see, I was coming to OTT now that you have to, because I didn't want to do TV, very honestly. I had the biggest offers, the top shows, the crazy amount of money. If I was in TV, they would not, probably be any other TV personality which would be as much known. So I really believe that, because I believe in myself a lot. So there were a lot of shows which were offered all these years, but it was just not my love affair. The content wise, I just have a very different way of looking at content creatively than what is shown in TV right now. So OTT just came in like last 1.5-2 years, and it took it like about a year to come in its own. जब OTT आया था उसी के साथ offers आने start हो गए थे, but because I'd seen so much of international cinema, I knew that where it's heading, and I was very excited when OTT platform came in. So I'm very happy that for actors like us who were dying to prove themselves, that they have got this platform to showcase their talent, and because I feel that it's going to shake a lot of sand castles these star kids just sitting on. It depends on what's your intent behind it. I mean, somebody like Anurag Kashyap, I saw Gangs of Wasseypur, and there was this beautiful role of this guy, forgot his name, but I think in the series he's called Shahid. He's playing Nawazuddin's right-hand man or something. I forgot the character name, but I mean, people had seen it. And there's a scene where he goes to his shawl and he makes out with a woman. And I don't think anybody's even noticed it, that whether he was naked or he's not naked. So, you know, the intent is like very much, the narrative is so different. Cut to, you know, there are some production houses which are solely running on it. They want to sell nudity through their crass storytelling, which is not my prerogative of what I want to be. Yeah, you know, I gravitate towards a very different cinema. I was 21 when I, you know, did my debut, and even then choosing a film like Dhoka to, you know, debut with, it's a very, I was reading Kartik Aryan's tweet, Instagram post today, that logon ne bola ke husband ka role kyun kar rahe ho, and he's old enough to play a husband right now, but I was 21 when I played a husband at that time. So choosing a very different role, from even though I was offered very commercially viable projects by very big production houses, I went for that. Yeah. So, you know, I as a person gravitate towards serious cinema, towards something, and I went, had my second film Hornoke released, had it released, you would see me in a very contrasting role, because I was playing a double role in a very commercial comedy film opposite Nana Patekar, Satisha, Ali Bhai, and all these, you know, great comedians and actors. So, you know, that would have been a very drastic change. So, I gravitate towards that kind of cinema more.
Come back ke baad, ab kis type ka genre aur role karna chahte hain?
Yeah, see, I cannot say that I have this role and they make a film. But in this span of time, I had been writing also. I learned how to write. I've been writing a great deal. And I want to do roles which I've written for myself.
Any particular web platform you want to be on?
See, Hotstar is a very big platform, and the way our show is mounted, it's one of the biggest shows to hit Indian screens till now. It's the biggest in terms of the budget, in terms of the scale. It's not less than any A-star film. You know, the kind of budgets we have, it's not seen in India by far. So budget wise, it's right there. So that's why, I mean, you know, I wanted to come back with something like that. Neeraj Pandey, the budget, Hotstar, you know, I knew that it's going to be like all out. Then obviously Netflix is something which is very interesting, Amazon.
One web series you binge watched?
I watched a lot of stuff. Right now, if you say that I'm watching The Alienist right now, which is the current one. And obviously Sacred Games, Game of Thrones, which was an HBO Hotstar product again. Manhunt Unabomber is another one of my favorite series, and yeah, there's so many. Yeah, not right now, I don't want to jinx it by saying it, so just give it a little time. There's something in the pipeline which is quite nice, so yeah, just keep my fingers crossed.
Lastly, message to the viewers.
Oh no, thank you so much for your patience, thank you so much for your sending your, I was away from social media also, so I'm back on social media, Instagram and all that. But thank you for your patience, your love which you've been sending me all through these years. I know that you've been dying to see me, and I hope that I'm worthy of the love, and I prove myself enough in the coming years that I deserve your love for the coming years too. Thank you so much. Hi, this is Muzammil Ibrahim, and you're watching me on India Forums.
Umeed hai aapko video pasand aaya hoga. Agar haan, to subscribe kare India Forums Hindi ko. Ashima Chavda, camera person Babaji, India Forums Hindi, Mumbai.